Thank you, Bernice. As you all know, today, this year, we are having the West Coast Tagore Festival based on the theme Bauliana, the philosophy of the Bauls. A small group of mystic minstrels from Bengal, the Bauls and their philosophy, which is intricately woven from several schools of thoughts, and through their folk songs, the Bauls express endorsements of deep sincerity, deep spirituality, inequality, humanity, and that's what the theme for us in this festival. Our poetry contest that just ended, and we are going to have the award ceremony today, was also based on this theme. So to have a little test of Bauliana, we are going to have a Baul song right now, written by Lalon Fakir. Lalon Fakir is the erstwhile the guru of the Bauls, the most prominent Baul person, writing more than 3,000 songs and putting music to those. So we are going to have one of those, Barir Pashe Arshinagar. I invite Keka Sengupta, who would be singing this song on the stage, and Tapas Biswas will be with her, playing the tabla. As we said, that the Bauls, they use imagery, symbolisms, and sometimes we understand that, or we think that we understand that, but we don't. And for this particular song, what the poet is saying is that our God, maybe God, or our the God who lives inside, or who we cannot see that person. We cannot see, but we can feel that. We can always, we have this deep yearning to see that, see the God or the person inside, or our soul person. And this song actually expresses that deep yearning to have a meeting with the God. So with that, please welcome Keka Sengupta and Tapas Biswas.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I wanted to say a few words about the song, but Duke Bhai said it all, so no need to explain about that song. It's a Baul song written by Lalon Fakir. So I hope you guys will enjoy.
Barir kache Oh.